Welcome back to the last vlog of my Copenhagen trip. I've been here for almost a week and I really don't want to leave. I've almost been shocked by how much I like it here, and in my head I'm already planning dinner summer 2025. Everyone is riding the bike, no exhausting, overwhelming car traffic and sounds, which is perfect for a tiny, anxious human like me. We're working on it. Coffee spots, wine bars and restaurants feel so cozy. Everyone wears flip-flops even in rain, thunderstorm, or when they're all chic and dressed up. It seemed like the average age span of the city is 20 to 28, which I know is probably not true, but it really felt like it. There are so many babies and so many people wear skirts over pants, which I will definitely copy. Everyone is hot and beautiful everywhere you go, and yes, I've known this before, but it is true. Everyone is minding their own business and also lets you do their own thing, which is confusing as a German where we always stare at each other even on the bus when we're doing nothing. My highlight next to all the cozy coffee places were the flea markets and thrift stores. They are truly next level style and price wise. I was genuinely shocked. At the end of the video, I will show you everything that we've bought. Hello, tomorrow is already my last day in Copenhagen. So today we have a very big day plan. We started the morning with work, as always, and now we're gonna cycle to Juno. Everyone's raving about the cardamom bun. You know, already, yeah, she already had and said it was the best. So I also have to try. I saw on TikTok and everywhere that the queue is very long, and I hope it will not be very long. And then after that, we will try the coffee from Prolog, because that's the coffee they have everywhere here. And then we have some stores like Tekla. This is our fit of the day, our fit check. Ina?
Ooh, this belongs to Kim. Thrifted. I have no idea why I got them. I think the pants are mango, maybe. The ring is Lamanzo. Favorite ring.
And your necklace?
Old, I have no idea. So I cool. Think I bought it in London,
but I'll also show you a necklace.
It's so cool.
It's a joker.
Can you take a look where it's from?
Brain Dead.
Ah, yeah, the jacket is from Brain Dead. I got it on Vinted for very cheap. Love that for me. This one is an old Portuguese workers' uniform. Thrifted this in a thrift store, and an old lady told me that people in Portugal used to wear that. I love it. I never wore it, but I think with this jeans, it's a good combo. My Levi's jeans, my only ones I always wear, and my Mr. boots, as every day. Let's go. The vanilla roll, mm-hmm. It looks so good.
So lecker.
All the pastries here are next level. People who say that pastries in Berlin are good, House.
Can we have two cappuccinos with oat milk, please?
Piensa bien porque la vida. Oye, mamá, oye, papá.
We're having a snack before we're going for dinner. We have a protein, salted peanut protein bar, and I bought a classic chocolate milk. I love all the sweet drinks in the world. Makes me so happy.
Hello, it is already my last day in Copenhagen, and I was hoping for some sun, but it is very cloudy, very windy, and probably the coldest day today. But that will not stop our good mood. Turned to a little bakery. Ina waited the whole time to go with me. I appreciate that very much. Very excited to go. And then we have to do some work. Gonna go back home, drop our stuff, and then probably head towards the city center to check out some more shops, maybe some more bakeries. So yeah, let's see. And we do the fit check of the day. Very windy.
I'm wearing the same as it was like almost every day, but the jacket is Gimaguash and pants Adidas. That's it.
And I have an Eichert top and these pants that I love more than anything. Look, it's two colors. Thrifted yesterday, and Peril bag, Mista boots, and a thrifted scarf.
Er hat gesagt, ich darf nicht in Kopenhagen bleiben.
Aha, wirklich? My week in Copenhagen is almost over. It's 8 p.m. My flight is tomorrow at 11 a.m. So it's time to pack. What I want to share with you is everything that we've bought in the past week. But I want to say before that everything is thrifted. We didn't buy the one thing we bought new, but that's just a hair clip. We bought everything secondhand, and I think that is what I'm most shocked about. Not most shocked, you know that I buy everything on Vinted and almost everything I own is secondhand. But shopping secondhand here is another level. To all the flea markets that we went, to all the secondhand stores that we went, the prices were so fair and so good. It was so well curated, and it was so much easier to find good pieces than, I don't know, in Berlin, in Lisbon, especially in Lisbon, and all the other places in Europe I've been. I would 100,000,000% come back just to do some thrifting. We're gonna start with accessories. Let's start with accessories. I bought this ring, got this for 20 euros. I love this. I'm wearing it almost every day. It's the perfect staple ring for me. then both Ina and me bought this flower hair clip. It is probably, I would find this so trash everywhere else, but here so many girls have been wearing it and we absolutely loved every girl who wore it, so we also bought one. Then I bought this headband. I've been looking for a colorful headband for so long. I think it's perfect, perfect for Lisbon time. And then we start with the stuff that Ina bought. I'm in love with everything that she bought. First off is this pants. So cool. So cool. From the Flea Market also. And it fits her so well. Then, look at this. It's like a little fuzzy texture and you can wear it open or closed. And I think it's so cute. 10 out of 10. Brown is not my color, but on her it looks perfect. Leggings in a gray tone, but they're a little flared. And the plan is that she's gonna wear this with like a skirt or a dress on top, because so many girls did that here and it looked really cool. Okay, now to my things. I will probably start with my favorite piece, and that is this skirt. I think it screams my name. I love that it's like a little bit more tight on the top and then very flowy on the bottom. And the fabric is perfect, the colors are perfect. I know that I'm gonna wear this almost every day. I love olives. The marinated olives with like nuts inside or feta inside. Perfect snack. Okay, the next thing is maybe, I don't know, a little weird, but it's this pearl top. I can poke my hands through it, but I think you can layer it very well over a long sleeve and it looks super cool. And it also goes over your butt and I think I can do amazing things with it. And if not, this is perfect for a festival. Just like a nice bra under it, or no bra, who knows. It's perfect, I really love the vibe of it. I got this top because I really wanted something where I can show off my very well-trained back, because I've been in the gym working on my back, so I need to show it off. No, jokes aside, I actually don't like my back, but I still want something open on the back. I just like it. It's this cute halter top in blue, and blue is always one of my favorite colors to wear. And it's open on the back, and it's here like this. Mm-hmm. Perfect for every skirt, perfect for going out, perfect for Lisbon weather. I found this on the first day. This is my perfect long sleeve. It is soft, and if you put it on, it is wide in all the exact spots where a long sleeve should be wide. 10 out of 10. I love it. This one I will keep forever. You will not see me sell this on Vinted. These pants, Ina found them for me. Look at them. They are two colors, front side, and then woo, 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 different color. So cool. I like how oversized it looks. I feel very fashion with it. I didn't plan on buying anything in Copenhagen, but coming back with all of this and just having spent 105 euros on total is not much if you're considering that I've been to Copenhagen. I'm gonna pack my things and spend the rest of my evening with Ina before I'm gonna be sad that I have to leave her tomorrow. Ciao.